Late breaking first at 4, investigators are looking for a man who tried to rape a Disney hotel employee at one of the theme park resorts. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. The employee was in a hotel room when she says a man came out of the bathroom and attacked her. It happened Friday afternoon at the Art of Animation Family Suites.
WESH 2's Bob Keeling is live at the sheriff's office headquarters. And Bob, how did the victim get away?
Apparently, she was able to fight this man off, Jim. Investigators here think perhaps this was some sort of crime of opportunity. We want to show you this guy again. Apparently, this worker was inside this room working alone with the door open. Perhaps this man took advantage of this opportunity, but that Disney worker was able to fight back. We understand from our source that she was threatened at knife point, but she was able to run away. I'm sorry, she was able to fight back, and then he ran away. Orange County investigators say this is the man who attacked and tried to rape a hotel employee while she worked alone inside a room Friday afternoon at the Art of Animation Family Suites. Investigators say the employee was in uniform and crying as she recounted to them what happened to her.
He did make his intentions clear, and she was in fear for her safety, and she did seize the opportunity to be able to fight back, and she took it, and you know, it worked out for her.
Thankfully. She got away.
She did get away, correct.
And he just ran out the door, and that's the last she saw of him?
Correct.
British tourist John Hood and his wife say they've been to Disney 8 times, and they've never had a problem. But hearing of this violent attack is a reminder to take the same security precautions here as they do back home.
We come from London, so yeah, that's natural to us. We always keep the door closed anyway and locked. Yeah, security is always paramount with us.
Now, according to the report, the victim suffered some scratches but was otherwise not seriously injured. She also was able to get a very specific description of this suspect. He's described as being in his early 30s, Hispanic, around 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing 260 pounds. She also said he had on a dark-colored ball cap with some very large 2-inch letters on it that said NYP. He was also wearing a white t-shirt with an Air Jordan logo on it. If you think you've seen this man, call Crime Line at 800-423-TIPS. A Disney spokeswoman just called me in the last 10 minutes or so and said the safety and security of their cast members is paramount, and they're working with the Sheriff's Department on this investigation. We'll have much more in our next hour. Reporting live at Sheriff's Headquarters, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.